Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Just as she would welcome new addition to her family, just as she would has joined her sister Ginger Wolo in welcoming a new member to her family. Now, those who follow Ginger Wolo on Instagram know she did welcome a new member to her family recently, but it wasn't a baby. It wasn't even a pet. It was something intended to make life a little easier for Ginger. And now it seems like Jessa has also been blessed by getting one for her household. What is it that Jessa and Ginger have welcomed into their household? Jessa Seward welcomes a new addition. Turns out Jessa Seward and Ginger Wolo both picked up a road boutique vacuum. Recently, Ginger Wolo drew people into her post about her new vacuum by playing it off as if they had added a new member to the family. Jessa opted not to take that same approach, as if it did upset some Dago fans thinking there was a new baby. Jessa Seward, however, was as thrilled as her sister Ginger to bring this new item into her household. Jessa Seward shared a few photos of her four children welcoming the robotic vacuum into the family. Ginger Wolo revealed in her post the vacuum serves more than one purpose, as her children also found it pretty entertaining. Jessa's photos suggest the same might be true of her children too. The mother of four talks about the new vacuum. Now, counting on fans are not stupid. This post was a promotion of the product. Fans assume both Ginger and Jessa got a robotic vacuum for free in exchange for promoting it on Instagram to their followers. Jessa Seward had a lot to say about how this vacuum was going to make her day easier. In the comments, one of her followers asked how it transitioned to different parts of the house, if it was going from hard wood floor to carpet floor. Jessa responded that she was concerned about the same thing, but after using the vacuum, she discovered it had no trouble climbing or transitioning if it needs to. Some fans are not happy with Jessa Seward and Ginger Wolo. There has been some pushback in the comments of her Instagram post. Some of her followers think it's gross that Ginger and Jessa got a free vacuum. Others, however, noted this was how social media influencer and reality TV stars make money. There were also some that noted it was a bit lazy to get an automatic vacuum to do the work for them.